It's College Hoops 2K8. The Florida Gators face off against the Auburn Tigers. This should be a whale of a game. Hi there, everyone. We're here at the Curb Event Center in Nashville, Tennessee. I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. Give us your take, Bill.
The story here is the matchup at off guard. Holloway is definitely one of the best shooting guards in the nation. I love his offensive awareness. He knows how to manipulate defenders and really gets in their heads. Zero is also a top-quality two-guard. He's got that special knack for finding the open man, and he can pick defenses apart. Both looking to lead their teams to a win. We'll see who succeeds.
Gators control the opening tip, and we'll get this one started.
And it looks like they'll start the game in Nenemet.
Passes it to the right side. Number 13. Holloway catches it on the free throw line. That last three-pointer was missed by number 4. Richard inbounds the ball. Let's go to our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, for an update. What do you have for us, Tracy?
Vern, earlier today I talked with Coach Pearl. I asked what he expected the key to this game to be, and he replied that with the athletes he has on his team, the key will be to stay aggressive and use those physical tools to their advantage. Sounds like he wants to wear the other guys out, Vern.
Thanks, Tracy.
Way to make room for himself in there.
The defense slacked off just a little and paid for it. Passes outright. Number 4. Number 13 tosses it up. It's in for 3. He's got 5. Has it. Top of the key. From deep. Oh, net of the shot by Richard. And we're all tied up, 5. Top of the key. The crossover passes to the baseline. Holloway. It's picked off by Richard.
Not a good entry pass, Fern. You just can't force it in there.
Makes the first. He's off on the second. Right around 16 minutes left in the half. Number 13 catches it. Right wing. Number 13 uses the crossover. Number 4 can't get it to fall from downtown. With nobody around, he still couldn't convert.
Sometimes you can be too wide open.
The spin move. Passes. Left wing. Clayton has it. Right wing.
What you gonna do?
Richard bounces it to the stripe. Clayton shoots it. Brings the elbow jumper. They're up 8-5. Right corner. Skips it to the left. The 15-footer. Corralled by Samuel. Clayton passes it up court. Zero. Here's the spin move. Clayton. Richard gets it. Left wing. Skip pass, far side. Clayton takes a 3. Hits it. And they're out in front by 6. number 13. Catches it, right wing. Puts it up. Nice job on the assist by Holloway. They close the gap to four.
They're set up in minimum.
Corner. Richard. Number four snatches the rebound. They've still got a 4-point lead.
The strength. He fought through the foul, no problem. And that'll give him the 3-point chance.
Williams makes his first appearance. Tacks on the free throw for the 3-point play. Condon inbounds the ball. Richard has it. Left wing. Bounce pass. Cross court. Clayton launches one from beyond the arc. It drops. They increase their lead to four. Number 11. Nails the simple jumper. But they're still down by two. Castillo leads him with the pass. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Gets it down low. Knocks down the first one. The Gators will bring in some players from off the bench. Goes good, and we're all knotted up. Condon inbounds the ball.
Close out.
Clayton passes to the wing. Leads him with the pass. Nice move in the paint on that last shot by Samuel.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right, and you never know when or where he'll find you. To the paint. Takes it up. Led him nicely with the dish, and it's laid in by number 11. And it's all knotted up. Dishes to the left side. Anticipates the pass.
Oh, the quick hands. Before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one.
Misses the first. And that one puts them ahead. Samuel inbounds the ball. Condon. Swings it to the wing. Samuel catches it on the low block. Snatched by Williams. Florida creates all sorts of problems with their defense. They play passing lanes well and always find a way to force tough shots.
Wow, his mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it, and I can't believe it. Condon backs in. Number two unloads. Good look by Condon. And they're now out in front by one. Number four. Hits the layup. He's got two. Condon inbounds the ball. Top of the key.
By yourself.
Clayton.
Yo, kick it out.
dumps it down low. Last shot missed by Condon. Right around 11 minutes left in the half.
A little sloppy on the release.
You're right. Just a little, but it cost him there. Number four gets it right side. Dishes right wing. Number 11 hits the jumper. They're in front, 21-18.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Number 10 inbounds the ball. Clayton. Number 10 dishes it to the wing. That last free ball is drained by number 11. Just over 10 minutes left in the half. Both teams come fast and hard out of the gate.
Which one will start to wear out is my only question.
From downtown, snatched inside by number 3. Here is the break. Number 11, the finisher, lays it up and in. And they lead by 2. Passes to the right. Johnson. Goes up. Got the whistle, and he'll shoot a pair of free throws. Can't sink the first. Good on number 2. Number 3 inbounds the ball.
Get on him. Check outside. Right here.
Number 3.
Right.
Number 11 for 3. About 9.5 minutes left in the half.
Oh, he was wide open, Vern. He has to knock that shot down.
Catches it in the paint. Knocks down the first one. Gets the second to fall as well.
By yourself, by yourself. And you want set. Spread it out.
Dishes it to the wing from in close. No good by number 3. They're still down 6. Number 4. Bounces it to the left. Backs him down. Goes to the crossover. Buried by Clayton. They now lead by 1. About 8.5 minutes left in the half. Both teams will make some substitutions. Williams inbounds the ball. Johnson gets it. Left wing. Here we go again. Yet another lead change.
This is what the fans came to see. What a game.
Bounce pass. Top of the key. Number 10. Catches it on the elbow. Condon backs him down.
Ball, ball, ball.
Number 11 from 20 feet out. Gets it to fall. and they're now up by one. Takes it up. The up fake was a good one, and so was the layup by Williams. He's got two. Condon. The Nets. They lead 29-28. Dishes to the right wing. Skip pass, left wing. Holloway behind the arc. Got it. He's 1-for-2 from long range.
You know what kind of defense they're in, don't you, Vern? Minute.
By yourself, by yourself. Kick it out. Kick it.
Samuel. Under 7 minutes left in the half. Catches it on the strike from about 19 feet. Dropped in by Holloway. And they're up by four. Number 11 feeds it to the wing. To the free throw line. Samuel from the baseline. Number 11 pulls it in. Skips it to the baseline. Johnson gets it. Right wing. Pass to the stripe. Johnson. Has it. High post. Williams bounces it to the left wing. He just rose up and nailed it.
That silky smooth release does it well from that distance.
Left wing. Number 11. Backs in.
That offensive rebound didn't come to him by accident. He knew right where to be.
Williams inbounds the ball. About 5.5 minutes left in the half. Traore catches it on the elbow. Williams fires the three. Gets it to go. They bring their lead to 7. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs.
Open two.
Samuel. That last 12-footer was off the mark.
These guys are getting serious on D. That's tough stuff right there.
Watch the wing. Spread it out.
Williams passes it to the wing. Left wing with the shot. Nailed from three-point range by number 11. That's 15 unanswered points. Clayton. Samuel reels in the offensive rebound. Finished nicely down low on that last shot. The Tigers have been lights out from beyond the arc. Dishes to the top of the key. Passes right side. Williams throws it up. Samuel corrals the miss inside.
I wouldn't bet on him missing that one again.
Close out. Dig 87, dig. Right into left.
Number 10 gets the three-pointer to go. And they're now down by 5. Under 4 minutes left in the half. Has it. Left wing. Williams passes it to the left wing. Feeds it to the wing. Traore muscles in and snags the offensive rebound.
Traore.
Didn't get that rebound by accident. He knew right where to be.
Traore. Dumps it off. Williams catches it inside. Number 10 inbounds the ball. Pass, high post. Clayton lets it go from the left block. 2:46 left in the first half. Gets it, high post. Williams dishes to the top of the key. Lead pass inside. Last shot dropped in by number 4.
You have to body up in the paint if you're the defense.
Easy, too. They're set up in minute.
Samuel.
Get the ball, get the ball.
Goes up. Count the basket and the foul.
A superior effort to fight through the foul and put it down. Strong move from it.
Both teams are making substitutions. He completes the three-point play. Williams inbounds the ball. Number 4 dumps it off. Skips it to the right wing. Passes out left. Number 11 catches it on the low block. No dice on the layup by number 4, but they're still up by 6. Richard passes to the top of the key. Clayton lets it go. Can't get the three-pointer to fall. Holloway tosses it up court.
Williams went after that rebound hard. Great work.
They're now out in front by 8. Feeds it to the top of the key. Number 10. Right in the bottom of the bucket. They cut it to 6. 1:05 left in the first half. Dumps it to the paint. Holloway has it. Baseline. From long range. Can by number 13. He's shooting 100% from beyond the arc.
They can go 2-for-1 here, Vern, if they hurry it up.
Samuel gets it on the corner.
That's the shot you work for, Bill, even though he's not their number one option.
The defense will have to show him some respect because he will hit that given another chance.
Top of the key.
By yourself, by yourself. Guard him, guard him.
Bounces it to the inside. Last shot laid in by number 4.
Sweetness!
They gave him a look and paid for it. Number 3 inbounds the ball. Samuel takes the shot. Nails the buzzer beater. But they're still behind by 9. First half comes to an end with the score 52-43. What do you think of the first half, Bill?
If we don't see some improvement soon, this could be even further out of reach. They need to make some adjustments.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Number 13 would not be denied. He was going to do everything and anything to get his points. Whether he had to go over, under, or around defenders to get to the tin, he did it. He is a man possessed right now, Vern.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Number 11 inbounds it to start the second half. Holloway. Hands it off. Passes it to the left wing. Holloway. He rips down the rebound.
He'll make that one most of the time.
Well, the D got a break on that one.
Clayton swings it to the left wing. Sizing up his man. Left corner. Samuel from about 19 feet. Nothing but net. He's shooting 66% for the game. Dishes to the high post. Holloway feeds it to the wing. Number 13. He snatches it off the glass. No good on the last layup by number 11.
Missing layups are going to get him a quick trip to the bench, Fern.
Pass to the elbow. They're bringing the double team. Zero shoots it. He grabs the rebound. He's giving it all today.
He also anticipates the ball coming off the rim depending on the angle and trajectory. Great work rebounding.
Number 13. That last shot netted for three.
They keep knocking him down from outside. They seem to have found their rhythm.
Richards inbounds the ball. The Gators are really struggling. Has it. Baseline. Holloway skips it to the elbow. Number 4 backs down. Number 11 puts it up. Frees it for 3. He's 7-for-8 for the game.
The student section is going ballistic, Fern. Listen to these kids.
Those fans are a special group, Bill. They get way into it. To the stripe. Releases. The gimme shot hit by Clayton. He's got 12.
They're playing man-to-man here, Vern.
Number 4. Dishes it to the right block. Number 11 catches it. Right wing. Number 4 puts it up. Not there from 19. They still have an 11-point lead. Zero. From 20 feet out. On the mark. They're now down by 9. Gets it. Right wing. Number 13 feeds it to the corner. Holloway takes it up. Let's take a look at the State Farm drive of the game.
He won't be denied, Vern. He just keeps coming at you in a multitude of ways.
Richard inbounds the ball. Just over 14 minutes left in the second half. Passes it to the elbow. Samuel pulls the trigger. Can't hit the shot off the glass. Bounces it to the free throw line. Traore catches it on the inside.
makes the first. Number three is back in the game after a short rest. The second to fall as well. Number three inbounds the ball. The Gators with some difficulties. Zero hands it off. Pass baseline. Backs in. Fires. Grabbed by number 11. That's his 8th rebound of the contest.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault him.
Number four. Number 11 passes it back to the top of the key. Down low, and they pull a foul. Knocks down the first one. Gets them both. Number three inbounds the ball. Just over 13 minutes left in the second half. They're getting set to inbound the ball. Swings it far side. Clayton shoots. No good out of the corner.
He may have been too open on that one. I think it caught him off guard a little bit.
Traore. Number 11 catches it. Left wing. Dishes. Baseline. Raises up. Offensive rebound grabbed by number 11. This crowd couldn't be any happier. Just listen to the people in this building. They're ahead 66-49. Number 3. Clayton shoots it, cans the open look. 14 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Knocked loose, and it's gathered up by Clayton. The finisher hit it, got fouled, and he'll have a shot at the three-point throw.
He's either got to foul hard or don't foul at all. You can't just give up easy three-point plays.
Can't convert the three-point play. Gets it out left. Number four goes up. Condon yanks it down inside. Florida is really struggling. Quick defensive reaction changed the trajectory.
That's what great defenses do. Contest every shot.
Zero feeds it to the corner. Misfired on that last three by Richard.
That's another rebound for a team that's doing a great job on the boards. They've got a big edge there today.
The last layup was dropped in by number 13. About 11 and a half minutes left in the second half. Top of the key. Zero. Dishes to the high post. That last three-pointer was missed by number three. Last basket was made by Richard.
He gets up close and personal and closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it. Holloway dumps it off. Number 11 has it in the corner. Feeds corner from downtown. It was hit by number 13. 23 points, and he leads all in scoring. Zero. Has it left wing. High post. 0-4-3. Sinks it. But they still trailed by 13.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Feeds it to the top of the key. Great pass. Richard inbounds the ball. Under 10 minutes left in the second half. It's deflected. And it's picked up by Auburn.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Tipped away. And it's scooped up by Richard. Florida is really struggling. Condon.
He was trying to thread the needle, Vern. There just wasn't enough space for that pass.
Launches it. Perfect shot by Zero. He's tooth for tooth from deep. Auburn calls time. Both teams are going to make some substitutions. Williams inbounds the ball. Number 13.
Number 13, getting as hot as he has, can do so much for this team's confidence and chemistry. They now have more options on the floor.
Clayton raises up. Good from downtown. He's shooting 60% from three-point range. Holloway dishes to the right side. Goes up. Couldn't get the shot, but he was fouled and gets a trip to the line. And he makes the first. He gets the second to fall as well. Number 11 inbounds the ball. The Gators have been red hot from downtown. Condon gets the board inside. Right wing, lead pass inside. That last dunk was slammed down by Williams.
He has a great feel for the game and its timing.
He is such an outstanding passer. Under 8 minutes left in the second half. Samuel with the leaner. Bricks it off the front iron. Easy look made difficult.
That's when you have to rise straight up, square your shoulders, and drain it.
Puts it up. Pulled in by Holloway.
Just too much contact there, Vern. You're not going to get away with it if you affect the shot that much.
Can't sink the first. He sinks the second. Number 11 inbounds the ball. The Gators were the last ones to touch it, and they'll turn it over.
They're having a hard time figuring each other out, Fern. There doesn't seem to be any chemistry amongst these players at the moment.
Number 4 takes it up, hits the layup after the pump fake freezes the D. By 18, Florida is really struggling. Feeds it to the high post. Number 2 has it, left wing. That last tray, no good. Leads him in. The break is on. Clayton passes it up court. dumps it inside. The little leaner was hit by Samuel. He's shooting 58% for the game. Auburn calls time. Both teams are making a few lineup changes. Williams inbounds the ball. Number 13. Finishes in close. They extended to an 18-point lead. Under 7 minutes left in the second half. Zero. Takes the shot. Can't hit the easy jumper.
Oh, heartbreak, Vern.
That's the shot you hope for, but it didn't drop.
Johnson, nice little crossover. Number 11, connects from long range. And they now go up by 21. Samuel lets it go. Gets the bucket from 18 feet. He's 8-13 for the game. Leads him with the pass. That shot jammed in by Traore.
Irrepressible, Vern. These guys just keep coming after you.
We've seen no let-up, that's for sure.
The Gators with some difficulties. Well, let's get back to the action. Samuel inbounds the ball. Number 11 gets it. Left wing.
Oh, yes, Vern. That is pretty password.
Pass to the inside, but it's recovered by Johnson. Number 13, with the crossover.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time, they tried to sneak one through line.
The big guy has spoken. Number 11 skips it cross court. Left side. Unloads. Yanked down inside by Richard.
He couldn't have asked for a better look there. That is an unusual miss from him.
Passes to the high post. Number 3. Zero catches it outright. The shot clock's running down. Dish, left block. Richard, beyond the arc. Count it. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs. Traore inbounds the ball. Number 4 has it, top of the key. Holloway bounces it to the top of the key. The crossover, left corner. Traore throws it up, can't stop the run. But they're still out in front by 14.
The steal! That wasn't much of a look. You could see that one coming before he released it.
Dishes it to the top of the key. Leads him in. Holloway takes it up. Lays it right in. He's got 12. Just over 3 minutes left in the second half. Richard.
Poked loose.
And it's picked up by Auburn. It's one-on-one. kicks it out to the outside. Deflects the pass. And it's gathered up by Clayton.
I'd love to see that. He was lurking around then pounced. Such a defer.
Last basket on the mark by Zero. And it's controlled by Florida.
Oh, the quick hands. Before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one.
The last shot missed from three-point range. Dumps it off. Bounce pass, outright. Corralled by Samuel.
Don't count on him missing too many of those, especially when they're playing off him like that.
Richard takes it up. Banks it off the glass and in. And they're now behind by 12. Gets it, left side. Number 13 passes it to the baseline. Number 13. Last shot was buried for three. Samuel inbounds the ball. 1:33 left in the game. Now's the time typically when the coach empties his bench.
Well, there's no time to wear your starters out at this point or risk injury.
Zero has it. Left wing. Feeds outright. The Gators are really struggling.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
That last shot nailed from three-point range.
It's a good idea to milk that clock and burn as much time as possible to protect that lead.
Number 11. Goes to the crossover. Hands it off. Holloway dishes to the right wing. Top of the key. Throws it up. The three-pointer was no good by number 4. Florida with the ball.
What a good job on the defense to make him think about that shot.
Missed shot in the paint by Zero. Dumps it to the middle. Traore goes up. Poor finish on the alley-oop layup.
Credit to D there. They reacted quickly enough to throw him off.
Misfired on that last three by Zero. The break is on. Holloway. Samuel yanks it down off the glass. Shoots. And that's the ball game. The Tigers knock off Florida 94-82. And now it's time.